Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, NanoPixieFara, for a new video. And we decided to be tasty, but it's okay. I know, pagpasensya niyo na because it's almost Christmas. I know, nagpapanik pa yung lahat ng tao, busy na, at they are starting with their mga paputok and all of that shizzles there. But nonetheless, andito na tayo sa part 2 ng ating Christmas makeup series or something. So your first part not then I'll just link the video down below. And of course, for this video is my twist style. So this time is parang intermediate naman. Yung first was very easy, very friendly. This time parang you're in party na, you will rock the night. Not really super glam or anything, but yung sakto lang. But with a twist niya. Twist kasi 500 pesos lang ang budget natin. Maybe I went a little over 520 something, pero when you round off naman, 500 din lang naman yung budget. But nonetheless, I hope you're forgiving for this. Kaya ito tayo ko talaga naman mag-glam look siya. I think I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 products with me. And I think that I feel nakuha ng pang set ko. But nonetheless, yun ang gagawin nila. So if you're, if you wanna see this video, and if you're excited what looks I'm going to do, just keep on watching! So, first step natin, of course, is, hindi na ako nag-moisturizer at nag-fan kasi wala na talaga sa budget. 500 eh. Ano mo mabili mo sa 500? Eh, ang mahal na mga bilhin niya yun. Makeup pa. Diyos ko, daidaghan kayo. But, I found this very, this is the Nichido Beauty Cake, which is in summertime. Yun naman siya, diba? So, cake siya. So, what I enjoy is, this is just for 80 pesos. Imagine 80 pesos, may ano ka na, may pang foundation. But cake nga lang siya. But it's okay. Kaya mo naman kayo. Yan. So, wet application tayo para mas maano natin yung use niya. So, yeah. May sponge ako. With the sponge. So, yun. And then, I apply it all over. Ang gabi talaga mga tao dito. Excited kayo sa New Year. Okay, ganda naman. Ganda naman. Actually, I've used this one before. Wow. Ang ganda pa rin ang coverage niya. Can you see that? Can you see that? This is my face. Konti pa lang yun. Isang ganun ko pa lang yun. Ganun ko na lang talaga. This is for the cake foundation on. And ang problema nito, baka mag-cake. Pero gabi naman, hindi naman siguro maaarawan. So, medyo plakado to. We want to last it for a while. So, beauty cake na tayo. Underneath the eyes. Blend. Kulang pa ba ang coverage? Konti? Grabe talaga. Ang ingay ng mga dogs ng kapitbahay namin. Sorry guys. As in, sorry talaga. Yun, blend natin. Down to the neck. Ganun. Pero, kira masyado. After a gabi naman, hindi mo naman kailangan mag-ano. Pero, I mean, hindi naman siya like the full coverage na talagang ganun. Sorry, nakasang-speak sa ano ko. Spray. Pero, okay lang siya. Paano ka kaya at din lang naman yung mga imperfection. So, that's it for our base. Yan. So, next is our powder. Ito yung nakapasob ako. This is the, sorry. Ayaw, I'm focus on it. Yan. So, Bench Daily Spell, yung magic powder. Na, mahal na pala. Ito, 20 pesos lang. Pero, 21.75 siya. 21.75. Yan, bago pa talaga siya, I just opened it. So, this is my, bago din yung, summer time. So, ito yung gagawin natin pang set. So, guys, hindi ko na naman gusto namin sa powder. Ay, sa budget yung, yung brushes. Saan pa ba kukuha ng budget mo? Yung kung pati brushes or tools na namin. Yung 500 yung sa akin ako makabili nga na. So, yeah, I put it in the cup. Then, nightly dusting it all over my face. Powder na masyado. Yun. Down to my neck. Hindi siguro akong mag-bake, but I would focus more sa mga dapat akong asap. No baking, just setting. You know? Okay na yun. So, next is our... Saan yung eyebrow? Wait, I'll be back. Ito na nga, sa eyebrows. Saan tayo? Ito yung palagi sinasabi ko sa inyo. Ginagamit ko, chestnut brown and touch me, longwear brow and eye pencil. In the shade nga, chestnut brown. So, tayo na ito gagamit. Ay, nakaubos na ako ng limang ganito. This is a new one. 90 pesos. It's super nice. Ang ganda ng shade niya. So, magagawin ko lang dito is like, filling my brows. Yun lang. Mag-feeling mo ito. But hindi natin masyadong i-suffocate. Chat. Ang sakit na. Well, I just... We'll just fill in my brows. Ganon. Ganon. Ayan. Tapos, wala tayong nabiling concealer. So, let's just wipe it with the house. And I think I'm happy with my brows. I don't wanna touch it anymore. Baka may magawa pa kung hindi mabuti. So, ayan. I'm done with my brows. Ang galing lang, diba? So, next is... I bought this another Nichido product. It's the Nichido True Colors Collection, the powder blush. This is for 88 pesos. This is for 88 pesos. So what I will do is, parang pinky siya, ang ganda niya. What I will do is, make it as my eyeshadow and my blush as well. So diba, ang light lang ng shadow natin. Ito lang siya, dapat pang everyday siya na. Pero no, may twist tayo. Just wait for it. Color payoff niya, di ba? Kita naman yung pink. Sa eyes ko, very light. Pagkabasan. Ay, yes! Kasi, pang contour ko is yung eyebrow powder na nabili ko sa store lang dito sa amin, ICM, sa Bohol. So, may brown shade at black shade. So, I will use them as eyeshadows as well. To, parang nagyan lang ng depth. Siguro, a little bit of black. Pero not too much. Ang dimension ng grabe. Gusto ko lang siya talaga ng dimension. Kasi napaka-flat ng ano lang. Nung pink lang siya, diba? I'll focus more in the outer corner of my eyes. Ayan. Oh, yun. Nandito sa kabila. Focus in the outer corner of our eyes. Then, blend. Para magkaroon siya ng dimension. Magkaroon siya ng depth. Yung parang yung best. Yung best yung maramit tayo yung mga best one. So, kaya nga yun. Blend lang natin yan. Blend. So, I think that's good for our eyeshadow. Okay na yan. I kinda like it though. Pink and black. Yun. So, yeah, this is 34 pesos. Next is my... Eyeliner, of course, my favorite. Nichido. Ang dami ng Nichido product niya kasi ang affordable na kasi niya. So, Nichido liquid eyeliner, which is 68 pesos. Lagyan ko yung competition sa baba. Ay, gilagyan na yung prices. So, okay, so, what else? My favorite liquid eyeliner. Lagyan lang natin siya sa ating mata. Okay. Yan. Iba talaga nagagawa ng eyeliner sa mata ko kasi from tired eyes to see? It's making my eyes brighter, lift up, tsaka medyo malaki. Hindi rin pantay yung eyes ko guys, so yeah, just bear with it. Yay! I'm happy with my eyes. Siguro, I'll just bring down the colors a bit. It's a lot of black. Masalin-salin. Hello, that's it for our eyes. So, next is my... Yung eyebrow, ano, gawin natin pang contour. Yung brown na shade niya, gawin natin pang contour. Sa nose. We need nose contour. Kulitin pa natin. Diba? So, mag-contour ng cheeks. Kasi, just ko dahil yung mukha natin dahil. Ayan. Then, yung konti lang. Hindi na masyadong like, contoured na face. Konti lang. Ganun lang. And, of course, our blush. Thank you. Maganda talaga ng kulay nito. I really like it super. Ayan. I think we're down to the last step already for our Christmas look. So, this one is naka-sale siya. From 175, naging 140 na lang siya. This is the Ever Balena Liquid Lipstick by my LTD in Moody Marlowe. So, kahit light lang tayo, babawiin natin dito. So, let's apply! Sabi na nga nakakatakot. Bumpy siya na red. Ano? Bumpy na. Bumpy maroon. Ito yung mga neighbors ko dahil. Hindi ko alam dahil. Very classic, right? So, I guess guys, this is our final look. So, see, ang galing lang din naman. At saka very affordable lang mga ginamit nating products. Actually, I was going for Caroline sana. Because yung from 179.99 pesos na lang siya. So, gusto ko talaga yung i-rip at bilhin. But, I think yung mga, kasi kailangan wala akong eyeshadow. Alam mo, light na tayo lahat. So, I'm going for a year-end party na medyo my own. So,
thank you so much for watching. So if you want to recreate this look, you can go ahead, try it on your own, experiment and all of that. But I hope you enjoyed this video. So don't forget to like and share this video. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So again, again, you'll see me on my next video. Bye-bye.